Below your pull quote, you want to insert some text from your article. If you paste the text in, it has weird formatting. Go up here and click the clear formatting button to start fresh. You then want to add some kind of a drop cap to match the look of the sample article that we're doing. You're going to go to insert, text group, click the drop cap button, choose one. At that point, you can even choose to format this to make it have a better look. So I'm going to turn it green, and that is part of page one.